January 13th. Have you ever been alone with God? When he was alone, the 12 asked of him. Mark 4:10. When God gets us alone by affliction, heartbreak, or temptation, by disappointment, sickness, or by thwarted affection, by a broken friendship, or by a new friendship, when he gets us absolutely alone, and we are dumbfounded, and cannot ask one question, then he begins to expound. Watch Jesus Christ's training of the 12. It was the disciples, not the crowd outside, who were perplexed. They constantly asked him questions, and he constantly expounded things to them. But they only understood after they had received the Holy Spirit. See John 14:26. If you are going on with God, the only thing that is clear to you, the only thing that God intends to be clear, is the way he deals with your own soul. Your brother's sorrows and perplexities are an absolute confusion to you. We imagine we understand where the other person is until God gives us a dose of the plague of our own hearts. There are whole tracts of stubbornness and ignorance to be revealed by the Holy Spirit in each one of us, and it can only be done when Jesus gets us alone. Are we alone with him now, or are we taken up with little fussy notions, fussy comradeships in God's service, fussy ideas about our bodies? God can expound nothing until we get through all the noisy questions of the head and are alone with him.